ladies and gentlemen. Very good morning to you all, Captain Jonathan Anson, and on behalf of British Airways and our co-chef partners, warm welcome aboard this British Airways operated Airbus 322 London.
It went not being used in flight. Please ensure. This does include the toilets, which are fitted with smoke detectors. If you do have any questions, please ask your cabin crew.
Thank you. Yeah, we're set to go to Heathrow.
In the overhead lockers are under the seat in front of you. Customers sitting in a front row seat or an emergency exit row should place all items in the overhead lockers, leaving the floor area around your seat completely clear. Please check that your table's folded away, your seat is in the landing position with the armrest down and your seatbelt is securely fastened. If you are seated by a window and have lowered the blind, please return this to the open position for landing. You may continue to use handheld electronic devices for landing. These must be held securely or placed in a pocket. Larger items, including laptops, must now be switched off and stowed away safely. Please take a moment to remind yourself of your nearest exit and study the safety card in your seat area. In the event of an emergency, leave all hand baggage behind. Ladies and gentlemen, once we have arrived at London Heathrow, we will be disembarking all customers in small groups. Please remain seated until your seat row number is announced. Thank you.
and welcome to London Heathrow Terminal 5. The time here is 10 to 12 in the morning. Please remain seated with your seatbelt fastened until the fasten seatbelt signs have been switched off. When it is safe to leave your seat, take care when opening overhead lockers, as items may have moved and could fall out and cause injury. On behalf of my team, it has been our pleasure having you back on board with us, and we look forward to having you back again very soon.
Have a career doors to mainland cross-check, please. Thank you.